perished under the scorching sun. Until only the great warrior himself was left alive. Near death, the Scorpion King made a pact with the dark god Anubis. That if Anubis would spare his life and let him conquer his enemies, he would give him his soul. Anubis accepted his offer and spared his life. Silently to be awakened once again.